I would like to thank WHO, the World Health Organization, for donating the mammogram machine so that we can start testing our sisters in this area for various cancers.